Welcome back to the world of biology. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to world of biology. So coming for the kingdom fungi, so R.H. Whittaker given 5 kingdom classification. In previous video we have learned about kingdom Monera, kingdom Protista and kingdom Plantae. So today we are going to learn about the kingdom fungi. So this kingdom includes, you can see here, mushrooms, okay? And these are the rhizopus, aspergillus, okay? So that are some of the examples of fungi. So today we are going to learn the characteristics of kingdom fungi and classification of the kingdom fungi. So these kingdom fungi include all the eukaryotic organisms, and they show the heterotrophic nutrition by extracellular digestion. That means the digestion which takes place outside, simply in which the animal feed by secreting the enzyme through the cell membrane. So that is called as the extracellular digestion, and mostly stay in warm and humid places mein stay hota hai, and iska body is which may be unicellular or made up of a long thread like structure called as hyphae. So long thread like structure called as hyphae. So large fungi, for example, such as mushroom, you can see it appears like an umbrella type. So a compact of mass of cells form hota hai. Unicellular sab bole to single cells hai, iska andar protoplast rehta hai, protoplast ka andar which many nuclei you can see. For example, rhizopus, saccharomyces, nothing but yeast cell. So you can see this is an hyphae with a many nucleus, theek hai? So this is a hyphae with many nucleus. Protoplast ka andar bahut sara nucleus hum dekh sakta hai. So coming for the filamentous fungi, it consists of a body called as mycelium in which the hyphae are present. So this is a hyphae. So these hyphae are of two types, septate hyphae and cenocytic hyphae. If iska andar septa present hai, that means you can see the lines in between separating each and every nucleus. If septa is present hai, it is called as septate hyphae. If septa absent hai, you can see here the nucleus are freely arranged, so it is called as cenocytic hyphae. And coming for the cell wall is made up of or composed of chitin and a polysaccharide or fungal cellulose tayari hua hai. And mode of nutrition, as I said, it is a heterotrophic nutrition, and most of them show saprophytic, that means they depend on dead and decaying matter, and they show asexual reproduction, and asexual reproduction takes place by fission and budding. So and fragmentation, that means breakdown in middle, so it gives rise to two daughter cells. Budding you can see in the yeast cells. Now coming for the fungi, these are symbiotic in nature. Symbiotic nature bole to where the both the organisms are mutually benefited. For example, coming for the lichens, so lichen is a combination of fungi and algae. So algae give food for the fungi and fungi give shelter for the algae. So both organisms were mutually benefited, we consider them as lichens. Next, coming for the higher plants, so in higher plants these fungi stay in the roots such that both are mutually benefited. So those are called as mycorrhiza. So this is about some of the characters of the fungi. Next, coming, some fungi are harmful for our body. So mushrooms are edible mushrooms hai, and non-edible mushrooms hai. So mushrooms we consume as a food, or yeast is used in an bakery and beverages. So these are useful one. So some non-edible mushrooms are also there which are harmful for our body. Next, coming for the penicillium. Penicillium is also fungus which acts as a helpful for antibiotics protection. And the fungi which are causing disease in plants are called as Puccinia. Okay, so these are some of the examples of fungi. Now coming for the classification of fungi. So the fungi are based upon the structure and mode of spore formation and fruit body ke sabse. It is divided into four types. First one is phycomycetes, second one is ascomycetes, third one is basidiomycetes, fourth one is deuteromycetes. So let us learn about the first one, phycomycetes. So phyco bole to naam mein hi. So phyco is nothing but it is an algae. So the combination of algal, it is called as algal fungi. So here you can see the mycelium, and here the septa is absent. So in this mucor, for example, mucor ke liye to the septa is absent. So this hyphae is nothing but cenocytic hyphae, and they commonly grow in moist and damp areas on decaying organic matter. May grow ho sakta hai as in aquatic habitats or as a parasites on plants. For example, you can take the mucor or rhizopus, okay, and albugos, okay. So these are the phycomycetes. The character phycomycetes bole to algal fungi hai, one thing, and another one septa absent hai. That means it is a aseptate. बोले तो सीनोसाइटिक हाइफे है, एंड दे ग्रो कहाँ पे ग्रो होता है, मैक्सिमम दे ग्रो ऑन मॉइस्ट एंड डम प्लेसेस में ग्रो होता है. एग्जांपल को आए तो म्यूकर एंड राइजोपस. सो यू कैन सी हियर इन द बॉडी दिस इज कंप्लीट द स्पोरांजियम. स्पोरांजियम के अंदर स्पोर्स प्रेजेंट होता है, ठीक है. सो द स्पोर्स आर कॉल्ड स्पोरांजियो फोर्स. सो दिस इज ए हेरियल हाइफे. दिस ईयर इट इज कॉल्ड एज कॉलमिनेला, ठीक है. सो प्रोस्टेट हाइफे नथिंग बट यहाँ पे सीनोसाइटिक हाइफे. सो दिस इज अबाउट द फाइकोमाइसिटिस. नेक्स्ट कमिंग फॉर द एस्कोमाइसिटिस. सो एस्कोमाइसिटिस का एग्जाम्पल आए तो एस्पर्जिलस, पेंसिलियम, क्लाविसेप्स एग्जाम्पल से. सो इसका बॉडी देखे तो इट अपियर्स लाइक साइक लाइक फंगई, एंड मेनली इट इज अ मल्टी सेल्यूलर, एंड इसका यूनिसेल्यूलर भी इंक्लूड होता है, लाइक ईस्ट भी इंक्लूड होता है. सो कमिंग फॉर द हाइफे, यू कैन सी द हाइफे. हियर यू कैन सी द हाइफे विच इज सेप्टेट. सो हियर यू कैन सी द हाइफे विच इज सेप्टेट. सो द सैक लाइक फंगल कैन बी डीकम्पोजर्स, ठीक है, एंड पैरासाइट्स और ग्रो ऑन डंग, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज कोप्रोफिलस. So coming for the neurospora is useful in genetic and biochemical assessment use hota hai, and these are the example like penicillium, clavicep, neurosporum. So these are some under yeast cells, nothing but saccharomyces. So these are the example for ascomycetes. So main character kya hai, it is a sac like structure, it is a multicellular, it also include the yeast cell ko bhi include karta hai, aur iska hypha jo hai it is a septate hypha. So these are some of the characters of ascomycetes. Next coming for the basidiomycetes. So basidiomycetes bole to it is commonly called as club fungi. It is commonly called as club fungi. So they are branched and septate. You can see here in the picture the septa hyphae ke upar septa present hai. So that is nothing but septate hyphae. So coming for the examples, agaricus, ustilago, gandoderma, puccinia, rust, etc. These are the example for basidiomycetes. ठीक है. So basidiomycetes हमने क्या बोलता है उसको, it is a club fungi. एंड इसका अंदर सेप्टा प्रेजेंट है तो इट इज़ कॉल्ड एज सेप्टेड हाइफे. ब्रांच्ड भी है, यू कैन सी हियर इट इज़ ब्रांच्ड. सो नथिंग बट एग्जांपल्स को आए तो एगारिकस, ठीक है. सो नेक्स्ट कमिंग फॉर द डिटिरोमाइसिटिस. सो दिस डिटिरोमाइसिटिस इज कॉल्ड एज इम्परफेक्ट फंगाई. सो इट इज़ कॉल्ड एज इम्परफेक्ट fungi. So which are known to reproduce only asexually. So the reproduction kaise asexually hota hai, and iska naam kya hai, imperfect fungi. And examples ko aaye to it is an alternaria and collotrichium. So here you can see in the picture these are the alternaria. In beech mein you can see the septa is also present, theek hai. So it is a septate hyphae, but it is an imperfect fungi, theek hai. So wo bhi yaad rakhna hai. So these are the four characters of the or four classification of the kingdom fungi. One is phycomycetes, it is also called as algal fungi. Second one is ascomycetes, called as sac fungi. Basidiomycetes, called as club fungi. Diteromycetes, called as imperfect fungi. So these are the main characters of some of these fungi. So coming for the another kingdom, last kingdom, kingdom Animalia. ठीक है. सो फाइव किंग, आर एच विकटेकर हैज गिवन फाइव किंगडम, राइट. अंडर दैट वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट द किंगडम मोनेरा, किंगडम प्रोटिस्टा, किंगडम प्लांटे, एंड जस्ट वी लर्न अबाउट किंगडम फंगई, एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट किंगडम एनिमेलिया. सो दिस किंगडम एनिमेलिया इंक्लूड ऑल द एटीरोट्रॉफ्स, ठीक है. सो हेटरोट्रॉप्स आर इंक्लूडेड एंड द कैपेसिटी ऑफ लोकोमोशन, देर मूव फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस, दे आर मोटाइल एंड दे आर मल्टी सेलुलर यूकैरियोट्स. सो डिटेली अबाउट दिस किंगडम एनीमेनिया आई विल प्रिपेयर अनदर वीडियो, सो गो थ्रू दैट वीडियो. ठीक है. सो दीज आर दी फाइव किंगडम क्लासिफिकेशन गिवन बाई आर एच विटेकर. थैंक यू फॉर दिस सेशन. इफ यू लाइक, प्लीज़ लाइक, सब्सक्राइब एंड कॉमेंट टू माई चैनल.